How do I only have 12 in there?
We're in the exact same spot.
Really?
Yeah,
You've
those
been
like.
waiting for me?
I died twice. But I'm not like speed running, so there's that. Like those things one shot.
Good thing you can sneak past him. Or sneak. Last of Us taught me how to do this. Did you watch what I just did, Ruby? Huh?
You snuck past them.
Technically, no. I just ran.
Oh, yeah, true.
Maybe we can get through that hatch on the ground. It looks like the one we used at the first hatch. There's consoles up here, too. I know where to get to them. You stay put. I'll see.
Don't worry, they're gonna make me do some puzzle shite, and it's gonna take me 3 hours. Let's relatively stay around the same spot, though. Like, I wanna do this because I wanna finish at the same time, you know? Like, the playthrough.
Yeah.
Oh my. Holy crap. I'm getting that, like, I had like the energy rush and now I'm getting like the depletion because I just ate so much. Dude, when this 30 days is done, I'm not gonna work out for a month. No, my bad, a year.
Mr. Reagan Dagan is going to be rested.
Aha. This should help.
Did you ever watch Evangelion?
It looks like some sort of conveyor.
Everyone pronounces it different, but I really would not like to call it anything other besides that. They're like, Evangelionst?
If I can get this thing to Alva,
hold
I can
it
get
there.
It to those consoles.
Let me just. I jumped on top!
Hold on.
Anyway, but that TV show, dude, trippy, bro.
Something's restricting access. But
if I can't get past it, my mission here is doomed.
Alva, I'll help. Okay? But first, we have to get out of here.
Right. We need to open the hatch.
Oh, we only have a minute left. Holy crap.
Shoot.
There should be a power cell.
cell inside? Then you need to find a way into the generator room.
Okay, I'm on it. I gotta move this. I found the energy cell.
Now find a way into the generator room.
Should we stop right now?
1 second. Alright, everybody. Thank you for watching. Just gonna continue this on the next episode. See you, everybody.
Alright, peace, everybody.
Dude, it's so weird how this feels like every time we do like a 2-hour video with this game, it feels like so much longer than like Elden Ring. Like, 1 hour from this game feels like 8 hours in other games.
Mm-hmm.
So, where are you? Are you just in the room?
Yeah, I got the energy thing also.
How?
We're at the exact same part. Like, we're carrying it.
How did you get to that? What the frick?
What do you mean?
You're so fast.
I'm not fast. Wait, we've been at the same part.
No, because you didn't kill those things that you said you died twice.
Yeah, I died twice and then I ran through it.
You? Like, I don't know. You hack.
I do not hack, Mr. Reagan of the House Bagan. Oh, should we start the video?
We need to operate both consoles simultaneously.
I'll get to the other console. You stay here.
Let's see really quick.
Okay, you ready? On two. One, two.
Are you uploading while we do this? Because every time I finish, I just click upload into private or whatever. Because if you're like me and you have nothing left to post, we gotta get them out.
I uploaded one today and then I have one uploading right now on private, like the previous one. And then this one I'll upload after the one that's uploading right now finishes.
Are you still doing daily, or are you when you have like your hour-long ones, do you just do like every 2 days, and then when you have 30-minute ones, you do it different?
I do daily.
She hates being in here.
I know, but...
Is there a dog bed, at least?
Outside.
Alright, are you at this part?
Yeah. The cutscene?
Pause.
Okay. I'm ready.
Welcome back. Just took a little energy cell, put in a thing, blah blah blah, got to this cutscene. So here we are.
Yep. It's already 7:54.
That was crazy, bro.
Alva. Let's meet below. I'm gonna share a file with you, okay?
It's time to find something to give them indigestion. Well, it works. War machines won't be able to eat the reeds. But can we deploy them in time? God, I hope so.
I don't understand. Your ancestors? They were wiped out. Your legacy didn't end.
The time flashes. Most of the data about that is lost or forbidden.
Well, they created machines that consumed our life. You just saw how. It's a miracle.
I'm like an alien giving her information about the past and the future and the distant night and the dog and the bark.
And the bark of the dolphin named Henry.
Hey! We don't talk about Henry, okay?
But Henry is a dolphin.
If I'm ever a begillionaire, I'm gonna get my own dolphin. Name him Henry. And it's gonna be a girl.
My family. My sister. I left her when she was 14. Already you could see her bones. They will starve. Alva. Alva. I get it. I do. It's hard to explain, but you and I are working toward the same goal. And if I succeed, your people won't need any data. Things will just... they will get better.
But if I leave,
my people won't. I need to bring something back. Then we'll go to Test Station Ivy. And if I can find a way to kill those vines, then I will have access to the data core. What I need is in there. I'm pretty sure that if I take it, it will unblock access to all the data that this place has. And that will give you something to bring home.
I'm not sure I understand. But... every secret...
Boo-hoo!
A diviner must persevere. Go on. I'll follow.
We need to keep moving. Test Station Ivy can't be far off.
Sometimes I hate how much of a people pleaser Aloy is. Like, sometimes I wish I'd just be like, you know what? Shut up. I don't care you're struggling. So am I. Deal with it. Bye bye, I'm gonna save the world now.
Aloy. Who must be the one to help them?
Means quit being a complainer and let's go.
We both traveled a long way then.
How do you keep your clothing so clean? Does she just like not know how to go down? The road to truth is never a straight line. Remember that, Abdi, next time you try to beat the crust.
Eat the crust or beat the dust.
It's not about how many dogs you fark. It's about how many dogs you fark and keep on going fark.
It's about how many Henrys you count.
Dude, my dad was TikToking at the concert live or Instagram or some shit. And he like looked at me, and he pointed at the camera and was like, Aaron, the world is like watching, what do you have to say, or something. And I looked and I was like, you know, when your dog barks at you, it's just like a lemon whore. And that's how the thing went back to the station. Like, honestly, it made no sense. But the second I said whore, I just felt so bad, because I was like, oh, I shouldn't have said whore. But it's hard not to say it, okay? Whore's like my word.
Oh.
Okay, Ruby, since I know you're already an hour ahead, where do we go?
Turn back. Turn left. No. Right, yes. I think. Should be that, and then you turn right, there's like a loot box thing. And then you turn left, go straight, and then there will be a ladder.
What are you trying to say, huh? I can't be from around here because I have red hair.
That complex should be test station ready. Well, let's hope it holds the answers we see.
Why can't I have like 50 trillion bazillion berries? Oh no, this room of the house. Broom.
There goes Raria again.
Oh, wow. No.
Is this a boss fight? It's a boss fight.
It goes invisible.
What, you can't do that? Oh my gosh, relax, buddy. Buddy, relax. Use fire,
Fire?
Apparently. Apparently! How? You're telling me you would rather fight zombies than this thing? Dude, this thing's abilities, bro. So it can control ice and acid? Man, I can't even see anything. She said ammunition here, and then I just watched her throw it like at the ground, like nowhere near me. Did you get it yet?
No. Dude, it's literally just invisible right now. It's not even becoming visible at all.
You know, it's just that one thing, Ruby.
Yep.
The feats? Enough of the complaints. I didn't put you in here. You were thrown in here. Dude, jeez Louise, bro. Dude, the piercing sharpshoot arrow or whatever hits for like twice the other one. Like it's base hits. I'm not even hitting green things. It'll be like 103. Why is nothing hitting you? This thing's health bar is so massive! Finally, gosh. Jeez, Arya, relax! She helped? Every horse needs a dog. Come on, dog. Dog, come. Dog! Lay. Sit. Sleep. I just realized that I didn't realize anything. Basically, what you're saying is you trust that I'll do all the work while you do nothing. Ooh, I see something legendary. Gold ingot. Yes. How do we make stupid fire arrows, bro? I know we're able to do it, but like I still haven't seen way to do it. When are we going to get a new whatever it's called. Spear. Did you kill that thing? Or not. Is that the last special item? I can get into those metal flowers now. That was easy. That was Demeter? You tell me that was 5 levels above us. Sounds like you're still fighting, Ruby, but I can't tell, man. Cause you won't tell me.
Dude, he's invisible the whole fight. I'm searching up a video. There's no way in hell I'm gonna sit here and fucking struggle with a stupid ass designed boss fight.
Did you attach that other bow? Because you know, like the sharpshooter one that hits like extra hard.
Yeah.
There's another bow we got, and it also does that.
What one are you talking about?
Check your inventory and see if you don't have one slotted.
I have bows slotted, but I don't know which one you're talking
about.
There
was another bow in there. Besides, there's like 4 bows.
I know, I have them.
Oh! Who's out here giving fresh cuts to everybody, bro? people faded up. Did you find the tall neck in the forest?
Mm-mm. Did you say I fought it, or are you asking if I fought it? No. Wait, like just seeing them, or?
Yeah, did you see a tall neck in the forest?
In this area, or like in the game? What'd you say?
In this area.
No, I haven't.
What is that? Gonna be honest. Looking for a tall neck in a forest of redwood trees, I don't think is gonna be the easiest find. You know, there is also an option to take away like pickup animations, and I think that would help a lot in combat. I always think it's so funny because me and you seem to rotate on bosses that just irritate each other. Ooh. Ruby, I think we're gonna win more. 8 minutes left and they still haven't climbed. And Batman 3-star 10.
That's good.
We should be able to get into Test Station Ivy now. There has to be some data here on the adamantine wreath we can use. I
trust your focus. Beta, what's your plan?
Oh, that's interesting.
Find something?
The fourth test station. Willow, it looks like it's underwater.
Oh, huh. Might be worth a look sometime.
I must have faith. I walk with the ancestors. We shall find what we see.
This console's still operational.
Please do something, Beta, and not complain. Thank you, Varl. Gosh.
Did you finish the quest?
Yeah.
Are you still doing story?
No, I just barely finished it.
All their efforts were in vain. They ran out of time. At least we have the software module they created. It should get rid of the vines produced by the metal flowers. I need a workbench to load the module onto my spear.
There's one back at our camp. The map showed a path leading back there. The next room.
Oh, where are you?
Are you talking to me?
Uh-huh.
I just killed the thing. How much time do we have left?
Climb up. 23.
Oh, okay.
We can use the line to get down. me get to that data core.
As I was saying, it's still you took on all these soldiers by yourself. But we better make haste. After we encountered barbarians, our lieutenant called for reinforcements. They could be here.
I'm not surprised. They begin it all real well. Door.
What did you do? I've never seen my focus glitch like that.
I found a special type of data. It's something you can't read. But kept a tight grip on the data core, but now you should have access to the central server. All of it should give you something to bring home.
You were right. Hundreds of archives, almost all of it relating to agriculture. It would take us years to get through all of this, but we don't have that kind of time. What you said before about...
They out here really creating little dummies for me?
Hold your fire! By the word of the ancestors, you must stop. Come, look at who you fired on.
That barbarian killed our soldiers!
Only those who fired blindly. She is no barbarian. She gave me the data we need. Come, look at her. Can't you see? Elizabeth Sobeck stands before you, an ancestor reborn.
I then?
Diviner. We should bring the ancestor back.
It is we who follow their word, Commander, not the other way.
Back in my origin story days. Is this gonna be like a resupply, or they're gonna make me do stuff for them?
Is that a side quest?
I don't know, it might be an optional for the main.
So I can watch your screen right now, like no spoilers?
Maybe. I don't know, this is like Fall's Edge. I think we've been here before. Yeah, we have been here before. Why, are you ahead, or where are you?
No, I just got the thing. I'm like in a cutscene. Like, I got the last part. How much time is left?
18.
Oh, okay. I don't know. I had a weird feeling. It was like 8 minutes or something.
That's because you heard me say Clash was 8 minutes.
Yeah, okay.
Speaking of which, it should be a couple more minutes of that, huh?
Should be. Can I override these?
It is good to see you again, Aloy. I see you have recovered to meet her.
So what are hunting grounds again?
I'm not sure. Oh, hunting, are you talking about like the arena?
I thought you said it was an arena. Yeah, I'm seeing stuff that says unknown hunter grounds.
Oh, like there's some like arena stuff. There's one like at the center of the map or something. I don't know there. You could probably like search up a video because I really wasn't paying attention to the specific area.
That could be a video of getting the best armor in the game. Or doing the hardest trial, hardest blah blah blah. Run, Thog, run!
Been there. The Tanakh marked the entrance as some kind of ritual ground. We'll have to bring you there by hand.
Ocean Man, take me by this hand.
Transport ring. It will require two people to carry it to Gemini.
I can help.
Once I am installed on the first core, I will call down Hephaestus on the other, trapping it. I will then initiate the merge. However, in order to construct the rig, I will need considerable help.
Can you build it? I could, but it's not gonna work.
My Thog can run through anything.
We'll find you. Minerva won't be able to conceal your location.
That is correct. Absorbing Hephaestus will create a significant power surge, easily detected by anyone capable of noticing.
But what if there were multiple power surges? To fake out the Zeniths? If Erend, Zoe, and Catalo spread out to the other cauldrons and create their own surges, would those conceal the one at Gemini?
Analyzing. Such a tactic might be effective. With Beta's help, we should be able to build a set of handheld pulse generators.
I told you it's not gonna work! I did a test. Hephaestus has written Alpha Clearance out of its access module. You'll never be able to capture it.
Hey!
There is no
way. Okay.
Ted Pharaoh's megaparts. The one he used to purge the Apollo database and kill the Alphas.
Can Thog come?
To get it, you would have to find Thebes. The private bunker he retreated to when the world ended, and nobody knows where that is, not even the Zeniths. Their only intel was that it was somewhere in San Francisco. That might be all I need.
We won war.
Really?
Yep.
It's awesome. Did they not attack?
It was 26-23.
They just got scared, I guess. Little wimp boys. That's nice. We've ended so many war streaks.
Yeah.
Now we're on a freaking 7-war win streak, bro.
I cannot break it.
We've almost caught up. We're at 38 wins, 39 losses.
Yep.
No way we get a rowboat. Aww. San Francisco.
Aloy, I hear you're heading to the coast. If you need to resupply en route, I suggest stopping in Falls Edge. It's a lowland clan village southwest of the grove, in the heart of the jungle.
I see you, Jack. Thanks for me.
Whoa, a dragon, bro! What the fuck? Woo!
I'm gonna end my video here because I gotta go eat.
There is 9 minutes left.
Alright, well, this is where my video is gonna end. Finish that part of the main quest. Are you at the Find Alva and Go to Falls Edge or whatever quests?
Go to Legacy Landfall, I'm past that part.
You found Alva? Or Falls Edge or whatever?
There's no real thing. It's just cutscenes and running still.
So what part did you stop at?
I have not stopped yet.
You're still doing main quest?
Uh-huh. It's not far behind you. Like, literally 10 minutes. Not even. It's literally just a run, and then a teleport, and then a run.
Okay, I'm gonna end my episode here. Gotta get some food. All right, peace, guys.